What's going on, people? It's Flight Sports TV. I appreciate y'all for checking with me, man. I got a real nice hot topic for the people, man. Hope everybody having a good day out there. Hope everybody getting money, man. It's Flight Sports, man. You know, you come pay homage, man. We might get you wavy. You know, shout out to everybody out there, man. Shout out to Dex. Shout out my nigga Rave. Shout out to everybody. SMG. You already know what it is. Dave. Right now, I want to talk about right now why Lonzo Ball's game should be studied by children everywhere. You understand? Any young child right now aspiring to play ball at a high level, play basketball at a high level, they need to definitely evaluate Lonzo Ball's skill set, you know, and study his playmaking ability. You know, it's a whole lot. You know, I'm gonna break everything down. But before we do that, I need everybody to hit that like button and most definitely hit that subscribe button. It's Flight Sports TV. You already know what it is, man. Shout out to everybody that's rocking with the channel, man. If if you fuck with the channel gonna be, you know, channel checking in with you. You already know what it is. You already know there's a lot of basketball. We got the Hornets tomorrow. You know, you got the Bulls Friday. Like, you know, it's pretty busy. It's a pretty busy time, you know, believe it or not. So right now, if you just listening to this, slide over there to the live. We live right now. We lit right now. You need to go join that shit. Politic with the people. We here. We hurting people's feelings out here. It's Flight Sports TV. Don't come in here talking all that crazy stuff. You know, you might get checked, you know. We got a lot of young hyenas out here. You understand? So let's just get into it. First things first, I want to let the people know this. Believe it or not, I was an actual basketball coach. You know, not right now I'm not coaching, but I was like 2 years ago I was coaching. You know, I coached basketball for 4 years. You know, 1 year as an assistant, 3 years as a head coach. You understand? When I was coaching basketball, I kind of noticed how kids were pretty much like playing like Steph Curry almost. At the time, Steph Curry was the man. And, even still to this day, I see a lot of kids, they just want to jack up three-pointers. You know, not much else. You know, they just want to jack up shots. Sometimes the shots are not really good looks. You know, they just, you know, some of them, even the point guards, they're not sure, they're not decisive enough, they don't use their mind, their brain, you know. Sometimes the bad decisions are being made. I think if you evaluate Lonzo Ball's game as a child, you know, you will learn time of possession, you know, when to slow things down, you know, where to pinpoint, you know, your hitters, especially for point guards. You know, like I said, Lonzo Ball is a really great player, you know, because he's different. You know, he's almost like, you know, they kind of named Porzingis the unicorn. But, you know, I'm going to give that to Lonzo Ball. You understand? Lonzo Ball to me is a unicorn because he's something that we probably never seen before as a point guard. You know, a guy who could pretty much do everything at a pretty decent clip, you know, but just got to put everything together. I'm telling you, the day Lonzo Ball puts everything together, this dude is going to be a dangerous guy. I'm telling you. Lonzo Ball for the Chicago Bulls, even this preseason game that just passed, although it was preseason, am I going up the ante like, oh my God, the Bulls is about to do something crazy? I believe they are, but like I said, we seen flashes. We seen the connection with LaVine. Did they overdo it? Did they press the issue? No, but they showed you. Yo, it's there. You know, the connection is there. Lonzo showed you he can knock down three-pointers, you know, if he was serious. I think that first shot was like, I think he knew that was good when he woke up that morning. You understand? I think he planned that out. You understand? I mean, it couldn't have went no better. Now you got to do that up in Detroit. You know, the Bulls, they have a tough schedule. You understand this season? We're going to get it all into that. But kids out here today, they really need to learn how to really break down the game. You understand? And sometimes if you evaluate Lonzo Ball's game, you're going to want to start watching film. You understand? Because there's a lot of detail, things going on. You understand? So I think if you break down, you watch Lonzo, you're going to want to evaluate film. You understand? If you evaluate film, you understand, you're just going to become a better player. You understand? You're able to just get everything down pat. You understand? Because a lot of kids, they just out there just playing like with no brain. You understand? And a lot of bad things happen. Turnovers. You understand? You know, just, and not only just how Lonzo Ball plays, but the attention to detail and improvement. You understand? Lonzo Ball is a player who didn't stay in the same position. You know, you have players coming up now in these AAU circuits, you know, even recreational basketball. These coaches put them at this certain position, you know, and guys possibly are not always able to grow for whatever reason, you know. And Lonzo Ball, you know, he's a true testament of improvement, you know. Are guys really improving at these AAU circuits? You know, because, you know, there's a lot of money involved now. There's a lot of politics in the game. And the AAU, I don't know. There's a lot of going on, you know. So I don't know if the kids are getting, you know, full development, you know. So I would like to know y'all thoughts on that in the comment section. Wish y'all stayed in the AAU basketball and things of that nature. But not just at the AAU level. That's like the highest of the highest at the amateurs. You know, I'm talking more, while of course, college. I'm talking about before you know, get to college and all of that shit. Every good top high school player pretty much played AAU basketball. You know, everybody, LeBron, Melo, I think everybody played AAU, if I'm not mistaken. Just about every one of your favorite players today played AAU basketball. You know, so nonetheless, Lonzo Ball as a point guard is really something else. You know, it's almost like a throwback Lonzo, like I would say a Jason Kidd, you know, possibly like, I'm trying to think of someone else. I don't want to say nothing too crazy, but Lonzo Ball to me is faster than people give him credit. You know, Lonzo could be the modern day Steve Nash. You know, I know I might be sounding a little too crude, but a defensive way. Lonzo Ball is a fast point guard, man. You know, I'm predicting Lonzo Ball to shock a lot of people with his speed, you know, this season, you know. So basically, I pretty much covered, you know, why kids need to cover him, pretty much evaluate Lonzo. If I'm a kid today playing basketball, you need to be pulling up clips of Lonzo, game film, watching it, figuring out where positions, where he is, things of that nature, even when he has the basketball, where he's passing to, because Lonzo sometimes makes the pass before the shot. So like the hockey assist, you know, you need to watch that. And if you watch game film, you can do that. But it's definitely going to be a sight to see this season. Lonzo Ball is going to cook up, you know, so there's going to be a lot of game film for people to watch. You know, even, like I said, if you want to watch the preseason, even though I'm not going to overjudge the preseason, like I stated, and you can even catch that on the live that we're running right now. We're talking about that right now. Wow. Everybody needs to pump the brakes on Lonzo in the preseason. It's not the time, you know. It's not going down just yet. You know, it will be soon, but not just yet. You know, it's Flight Sports TV. You already know what it is. Shout out to everybody. You know, we still the hottest shit in the streets. Niggas already know. Shout out to all the content creators around the world, man, holding it down with their own wave. We love you. You understand? Everything is going well. You understand? It's Flight Sports TV. You understand? Like even my young boys, they're gonna be, you know, watching game film, you know, Lonzo, things of that nature. You know, even my young boy now, we be watching Melo and all that, you know, because I want him to be like a fucking scoring point guard type shit, like assisting, like a monster on the offensive end too. So it's just, you gotta find that balance. But it's Flight Sports TV. Holler at me, hit that like button, and most definitely hit that subscribe button. We're getting up out of here.